I'm really angry with you.
But why? What happened, dear?
Your love is just for 2 minutes.
Hey, now you know that I'm growing old.
I have been stuck in this cage since 3 months. You don't allow me to go somewhere and enjoy.
But you already have everything over here. TV, AC, you can order whatever you like, you can eat. And then I'm taking care of your family as well. Isn't
it? Can't this be possible that I can stay with you?
So aren't you here with me?
You there and I here, I don't want to stay like this. I want to stay with you.
Listen, now is not the right time for this. I have to go for an important meeting. Do you understand? So please see me off with a smile, please. Hey, my love. Hey, what's wrong with you? Why don't you smile a bit? Please?
Rashik and Rubina were fulfilling their needs. Rashik, even after crossing the age of 50, he was a rake person. He got Rubina with the power of his money, but not her love. Nor could he give her time. And using the opportunity of the situation, Rubina started meeting Sahil again, the one who Rubina was once dating in her life.
Hello?
Hello.
Where are you?
Yes, darling.
I have been trying to call you since long.
Since when, my love?
Since long, but your phone was not reachable. I was trying to call you for so long.
Hey, actually, I was busy. I was in some work. It's been a week since we met, but you are in my heart.
Yes, I very well know that I am in your heart. But when will you come? And do you remember that today is Thursday?
Yes, I remember. Why are you angry? Just give me 2 minutes. I'll be there. You just close your eyes and I'll be there. Promise, promise.
Okay, then see you. Bye.
Hello?
Where are you?
Hey, my love. I'm so sorry. I almost forgot to call you. Actually, I am a little stuck in my work here.
When will you be free then?
Actually, I have to be in the meeting. Listen, now tomorrow is Thursday, then it's Friday. After that, I'll spend the whole week with you.
I don't want to talk to you. You hardly care about me.
Hey, please don't say this, my love. Whatever I am doing, this is all for you. I'm putting all these efforts only for you. I've come here for a very important meeting with Mehta and Sons. Once the deal gets confirmed, I will take retirement and then I will take you for a world tour.
Leave it. You only give me false promises.
No, please don't say that.
Someone is at the door. I think the washerman. Let me give him the clothes.
Okay, you go and take care, okay?
Yes, I'll call you later. Okay? Bye.
Bye.
Hi.
Hi. Come fast.
What happened?
Come in. Did anybody see you coming upstairs?
What would happen if anyone sees?
I just had a talk with Rasik. He is coming on Saturday.
Darling, you love, but you are scared as well.
I feel scared losing you.
Nothing will happen to me. Nothing could happen to me. You just take care of yourself. Just see how you look. Are you even eating properly? That's it. Once I become a rich person, after that we will live our own life. I just need to get rich. So, are you going to stay like this the whole day or...
Not yet. Let's go inside.
Chalo.
Come.
Thank you.
Rubina had no clue what storm was coming her way, and Sahil was living his dream love life without having any fear.
What happened?
Take me somewhere far away from here. I really get suffocated here. How long we will be meeting each other like this? We also have the right to live our life the way we want, the way the other people live. Don't we have the right to stay together and lead our life happily?
Darling, I would have taken you long back. But I am really stuck in my work. But once the work gets done, we will directly go so far that no one could find us. And we will do what we like.
Take me away from here as soon as possible.
Yes, of course. We will leave from here as soon as my work gets done. Promise. Okay?
Doorbell. Let me see who is there. Who can come at this time?
What happened?
Rashik!
How could Rashik come now? You told me that he will come after a week.
I have no idea. He is standing outside.
So now what I do? Where should I go?
Slowly. I have no idea how, but please leave from here.
Hey, but where should I go?
Speak slowly. He will hear.
Oh, God. Where shall
you
I go?
You go wherever, but please go. But if he sees us together, we will be in great trouble. Please.
At least tell me that where should I hide?
You hide anywhere you want. Huh? You go to the bathroom. You go and hide there, please. If he sees us together, we will be in great problem. Please, please go and hide somewhere, please.
My love, today I am very happy. I'm very happy. Today I am so happy that I can't express it.
What is the matter? Why are you so happy today?
Remember the work that I went for, the contract of Mehta & Sons. We got that deal.
Oh wow, that's really great news.
Yes, of course. You are so lucky for me. After all, I have to fulfill your dream. I remember my words. I promised to take you for a world tour. And now I will take you for a world tour.
I'm really so happy.
But what happened to you? Why are you sweating so much?
Oh, I told you that I was sleeping and I was dreaming and suddenly the doorbell rang and so I came. I was so nervous.
But why are you looking as if you are scared? Did
nothing
anyone
like
come
that
over here?
What are you saying? Who else is here apart from me?
But why am I getting this feeling that there is someone with you in this house?
You are an illusion because you have just entered from somewhere in tension. You are blaming me for all this?
Huh? Whose shoes are those?
Those shoes, they are yours.
No.
You forgot,
no.
Darling. This is those shoes which we bought before marriage. I think you
no,
don't
no.
remember.
No, these are not my shoes. Who's
listen,
there?
Don't go
Who's
over there? Oh, listen. Don't go over there, please.